winter's extreme cold is taking a toll on wildlife in southeast Wisconsin. As WISN 12 News' Chris Gloninger reports, some animals have reached the point of desperation.
Yeah, he's looking. See him?
With that sound, Don Quintez of the Schlitz Autobahn Nature Center woke this screech owl. It's desperately looking for food.
Deer actually lower the metabolic rate. That's one of the ways they adapt to winter. And they get very inactive.
This is the time of year that does carry their offspring, frequently twins or triplets. A doe's body has the ability to absorb a fetus for nutritional values.
It's like the oxygen mask in the airplane. You know, you gotta protect the adult first, because the babies none of them are gonna make it if the mother dies.
That can mean a smaller deer population this spring. For animals who don't have a changing metabolism, they've been eating food which normally isn't part of their diet.
Normally, if you looked at the top of this brush line, you'd see some berries, but the birds have begun feeding on these undesirable berries, and that's one sign of desperation.
Chipmunks are pushing their food reserves. I saw prints in my driveway over the weekend. Yeah. There's no food out there for that chipmunk.
When animals can't eat, they die, which is good for one type of animal.
Coyote track.
Coyotes and other predators have been feeding on carcasses all winter. Their population will be unaffected. Chris Gloninger, WISN 12 News.
Minnesota is facing a similar challenge with the deer population. The DNR has allowed emergency feeding in the northern part of the state. Wisconsin DNR doesn't have plans for a similar option.